Okay.
This young girl has saved money for to give to Mr. Obi.
That's
what come. You can say something.
Come. Okay, so
come just say something.
I've been trying to save up money. So I prayed yesterday and I said I wanted to see a homeless man. And God answered my prayer today and I heard, because I live down the street and I heard that Peter Obi is in Auburn. So I rushed out and I was like, thank God for answering my prayer that I'm about to bless a humble man. Though I don't have many, but I said, let me bless you.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
What's her name?
Covenant
Oyebuchi. Covenant Oyebuchi.
Okay.
I'll call you.
We need a better Nigeria. We need a better Nigeria. We don't need money.